primary difference between a smoked DMT and the ayahuasca experience is obviously the duration of the journey. Visionary state, potentially a kind of shocking element to that. primary difference between the smoke DMT and the ayahuasca experience is obviously the duration of the journey. All visionary state, potentially a kind of shocking element to that. There are infinite dimension.